stumbling down the side of the roads because we walk painted in living dresses in the ancestry. This ends us on the 7th morning. The whole time, it's called something when this happened. It was as though my skin, no, my flesh was being ripped off my bones. Displaced and uprooted. I was bound to being a raging bonfire at the state of me and mine's carelessness. So I'm going to say that would be an easy young. Where will my ancestors and ashes return to? Into an earth on which I have no land. Don't tell me about the modernizing of Isiolo, manipulating my traditional practices, while my grandmother Aloshi says they are busy workshopping us in the overcrowded ghetto to know what to do when we get land. Who is going to give us land? She wants to know. We are waiting. We are waiting so that we too are worthy of extravagance. Quenching a thirst for belonging from the barrels of the bespoke. The superior complex have bore us latently barren inheritances. Amatha Aonyan, paralyzing the battles that fight our funk in the attempts to stay in the night. We have involuntarily become forsaken brethren. Sigetawa ibe uyo koko itu. No koko no koko itu. No koko. The scavengers are feigning a neoliberalist movement. A new capitalism, an old adage, divide and conquer. They know not what they do. How will they ever appease our sadness and power beyond our spirits? Chanting and prayer exist in evidence. And not to be contested, nor conflicted, the nature of Shabbatilla praise is peaceful. Strength in numbers, a known unknown of prayers. From actively communing with our image, we knew we had allocated lands assigned to us. The same place where we prayed and prayed, within our rightful legacy, and our passages when it comes to end. Sizo Zubela, Pizzi Dars, our brother, Sizo Huwa, Buddha, and Mika, and Jesus. Stripped us of our root, sculpting every man out of our existence. Sakit is